It's HoxenStorm here. Today I'm back with my first ever sneaker pick video. So, let's get started. I got these today from Journeys. So these socks were on sale for like $5, I think. They're just Vans. These ones are like floral. I don't even know. They got like cheetah print. It looks like a skull. Stuff, but it's pretty cool. I like socks. Get to the actual shoes now. Backstory on these with me. So when these first dropped, I really wanted a pair. When these first dropped, I really wanted a pair, and I couldn't really afford them at the time. And I was actually going to get. So I happened to see them today, and funny story, I'm actually about to get these Star Wars ones that were right here. Vans that were right next to it, and then I didn't really like them because I couldn't wear them a lot, and I really would just display them as novelty. But then I happened, as I was turning away, walking out of the store, I happened to see these bad boys, and then it was just like a blast from the past. I'm like, holy crap, I need these. They are Vans of Truth Collab. Another little backstory on why I wanted to get these. If you don't know what Truth is, they are determined to, you know, end tobacco use among teens and all that stuff. I very strongly believe in, you know, ending tobacco use within teens. And I wanted to support that, and I like shoes. I got these Vans back there. They're on sale for $30, I believe, which is really, really good. And if you see right here, we got the Don't Hate, Instigate, Finish It, Truth. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Be sure to leave a like, comment, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe. It really makes my day. And I will see you guys next time. Now, time to add these babies to the wall of sneakers.